Another pause in proceedings. That was slightly earlier. And now Anna-Lena Forster, the last skier in the sitting category, is underway. So Schaffelhuber and Nichols know that they have medals. Can Forster of Germany join her compatriot Schaffelhuber on the podium? Schaffelhuber's split time. 1:16.54, well, 3.2 seconds off the pace. Forster doesn't look like she's going to get amongst the medals. Schaffelhuber looks as if she's going to take her first. Forster trying to depose Schaffelhuber for the top spot. 1:35.55. That time's come and gone. So has that of Nichols, so has that of Stevens and Forster.